In some godforsaken town, under very strange circumstances, a toy factory was closed. That same night, all the factory workers left town. That same night, the factory owner went missing. That same night, the whole town got quiet. Too quiet. And no one knew why.
Mary, hope you had a good trip. I booked you a room in a local hotel. It's the same room your colleague George used. He said he left something there for you. The hotel's located at the main town square. Keep in touch.
Hardly see anything through this dirty glass. I can hardly see anything through this dirty glass. I better check in at the hotel first. Yeah, it's probably a good idea to collect all the local newspapers and see if I can get some clue from what the other reporters wrote.
Miss Bingham, I presume. Good evening. Your boss has booked a room for you. But I'm afraid I have to ask you for a payment up front. I'm sorry, miss. Due to technical difficulties, we cannot accept credit cards at the moment. I suggest you try using the ATM over there to withdraw some cash.
I forgot to take my money and credit card.
Here is your key, room number 9 on the first floor.
I shouldn't leave before I take my room key. I better unpack in my room before. What do you know? It's locked. Much luxury here, but it will serve well as my headquarters during this assignment. I can't quite reach it with my hand. The boss said that George left something for me here. I should try and find it before I begin my investigation. There seems to be something underneath the wallpaper. I'll need a sharp object to pry it out.
Mary.
I guess there used to be a painting here. The nail is still there. I guess there used to be a painting here. I can't quite reach it with my hand. That's the janitor's closet. Locked.
Mary, I forgot to tell you last time. I've learned that the son of the missing factory owner, Mr. S.T. Jones, lives at 7 Oak Street. That's close to your hotel. You might have some important info to share, which could help kickstart your investigation.
There's number 7. I wonder if Mr. Jones is at home. Some of the pieces are missing in this lock. Some of the pieces are missing in this lock.
You must be Miss Bingham. I already told you, boss, not to waste your time by sending you here. I don't have anything new to say to the reporters.
I guess I should start snooping around the town, see if I can find any clues.
Good evening, miss. Would you like to purchase a ticket for our amusement park? Sorry, miss. We only accept cash. I believe there's an ATM in the hotel at the town square. Here you are. One ticket for unlimited entrance and change.
I should try again. The prize might be worth the effort. Before I pull the paper out, I need to oil the wheel first. I'd like to examine this place more closely, but I need to remove the cobweb first. There must be another way. Come on, the paper is tangled with the wheel, but the wheel seems to be stuck. Before I pull the paper out, I need to oil the wheel first. concentrate. I can do better than that. Interesting. But no,